She was the most promising and most terrible of the Order, all rolled into one. Brilliant, beautiful, and deadly. Was it any surprise that she left the Order ages ago, escaping through the rifts to forge her own kingdom in the dead world beyond? Now she's bound the numberless horde to her will, and returns to teach the Order harsh lessons in humility and subservience. But she's in for a surprise. I'm reasonably sure my apprentice is unteachable.
There is an easier path for us both. Why will you not open your mind to me?
Well, to start with, you're really arrogant and you talk like a history book.
Impossible, child. Your will is strong, but I will break you.
I should have guessed you were ex-order. You sound just like the old man, only female. Maybe cuter.
You are the last of the Order now.
This will be good.
Embrace your inner darkness. Know what you want. Until later, I suppose.
Lying? Is the rest of the Order really dead? There's a limit to how long one War Mage can hold the line, even if that one War Mage is me. just for you. Bye-bye.
Embrace your inner darkness. Decisive. I like that. An interesting choice.
ever see.
Until later, I suppose.
Thank you.
nobody gets hurt.